Jumper Fine!
Okay. Don't say a word. Just keep walking, real casual, okay? Let's do this. I'll show it to you, but you can't tell anybody else where it is, okay? Deal. They keep it way in the back with the really rare stuff. Hey, what's up? How goes it? Good to see you. The kids who work here don't know where it came from, of course, but neither do the old-timers. None of them bought it, so there's no tracking number. As far as they know, it's just always been here. Okay. This is where they usually keep it. Uh-oh. No! Did somebody buy it? Oh, man! I would have bought it myself, but I just felt like it was too big, too valuable, like the kind of thing no one man should possess. Yes! Here it is. Okay. You sure you're ready for this? Because what I hold in my hand is not just gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your soul. Go ahead. Open it. If you dare.
Watch it. Dude, check it. Oh, hey, Riggs. Sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new.
Well, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me.
Hey, Eddie, man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us, like, a new set? This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but... Look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know? All right! Do you people want to hear some heavy metal?
I can fix anything, except that.
Metal is dead.
So fine, almighty, squeeze you like a porcupine!
Say what? You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier? When the music was real?
Like the 70s?
Earlier. Like the early 70s.
Uh-oh.
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother! Fucking piece of shit!
It's you again, Preetson!
Please let him fall.
Damn it!
A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.